we were curious about the chemical communication of spider orchids because there has been quite a few studies of the biology of these flowers and the wasps, and it's well documented that there is sexual deception involved, but no one has really looked into the details of the chemistry. The whole idea with sexual deception is that the wasps are flying into the orchid and thinking it's a female. They're tricking the male wasps, it's flying into the orchids, and they think they're gonna have a lot of fun with flower, and unfortunately it's not much happening there, but when they try to figure out what's going on, they pollinate the flower. We started a more thorough chemical investigation in exactly what is in these extracts, and we tried with different solvents and different extraction methods to see if we could find any compounds that looked, if you want to say, interesting or unique. And then we found a set of sulfur-containing molecules. So we were quite excited, and then we started to characterize them, and we had to make quite a lot of compounds synthesized in the lab here before we actually managed to correctly identify them, exactly what the compounds were. That was quite exciting when you can make these compounds that have never been made before, and you can actually confirm that it is the same thing as the flower and the wasp produced for many years.